guess I'll have to look at the proofs when I get back. Is that all right?
How long?
Well, if I don't get shot, a couple of months. I'm telling you, Spain is where the action's gonna be.
You've already done a bullfighting book.
Ah, it's not bullfighting this time. Well, it's gone beyond that, I'm afraid. It's war that's coming.
And you need to be there.
Well, I need to be somewhere. I need to feel the old lucha por la vida, you know? The struggle for life. What else is there? Oyster up, boys. We want to take a photograph. So, how's the muse from Greater Asheville doing?
He's writing a new book, God help me. Did you read of Time in the River?
Crap. Boy has serious delusions of importance. And he's been mouthing off to the press too much. Tell him to shut the hell up and stick to his pencil.
Well, you know Tom, he's exuberant.
Bullshit, he's starting to believe what they say about him. Same thing that happened to Fitzgerald. Gets to hear he's the great man of letters so many times, he starts to believe it. Then he's got to live up to it, and then he stops writing.
Tom has to write. It's in his blood.
Might have said the same thing about Scott 5 years ago. Most elegant writer I ever knew. Now the poor son of a bitch can't string 5 words together to save his own life.
6 more feet of
You know Tom will leave you soon.
I don't think so.
You don't think those bastards at Harper's and Macmillan are pouring poison in his ear already?
Tom won't listen. You saw a dedication in Time in the River.
Yeah, I did. Read like something on a tombstone. Come on, let's take a photo with your catch. I'll get him mounted and send him to you.
Our daughter's going gangbusters at Vassar.